Okay. I'm going to assume that's working.
Stop showing on top gaming.
It might take a few seconds.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. But I don't know how I'm going to see the chat from the different people.
Are you not sharing the screen?
Am I not?
No.
I mean, like, this, it's black at the moment. Oh, there we go.
Discord.
Oh. Okay. I was thinking maybe I should, like, put myself over here. So it looks like I'm the robot. Yeah, now it looks like, now people would think that I'm actually in the game and I'm the one solving these puzzles. Do you think that's a good idea? Huh? You can't tell that that's the robot and then and not me.
It was still delayed for YouTube.
You could watch the other thing. Discord.
Yeah, but the other thing doesn't have you on YouTube.
Oh yeah, true. I really want to check my other gaming channel. I mean, on my gaming channel. See if there's anyone there.
I get what you mean, Mal. But you need to make yourself smaller.
Why? I'm about the same height.
To measure perfectly. Or it looks like the robot is carrying you on its back.
I can't. I can only just change. I mean, I could, but. Okay, I'll just. There. Alright.
You'll wait until YouTube loads it.
Well, it's time to solve some puzzles. Okay, we have to get this L. Look for the L. Crisscross conundrum. Alright. We have a laser. We have a gate. Oh wait, I can get this thing. Okay.
Why did you not introduce yourself? Why did you not say hi? Why did you not introduce the game?
I don't need an introduction. People know who I am. Nah, no one knows how. No. Never mind. See, that's why I don't talk, because I can't. Every time I try to talk, I just mess up. Oh, that's not good. Alright. First obstacle has been encountered. How? Maybe I need to stand up here. Okay, so I need to somehow connect that blue laser to that thingy. Or that red laser to that thingy.
You floating there is very funny.
Me what?
You just floating with him.
Do you want me to add the eye thing?
No! You lose followers now, right?
Hang on, okay, I think I see. Since I can go around. Wait, did that? Oh, that door goes. So I need that blue laser. So if I put this. Maybe I can go. So definitely, yeah, I think I need to go around. So I think I need one of those things. Oh, wait, what? You could still use your keyboard.
No, but my switches aren't in.
Put them in.
They don't need to be out to be loot, eh? Because they'll be loot using brush, like a second. But then having to pull, it was really annoying pulling the keycap.
Yeah, but that's because you were doing it upside down.
Yeah, but if I keep pulling them and then putting them back in, it'll do damage.
Maybe if you do it like 20 times, but 2 times isn't much.
It's okay. Well, I already ordered
I think I see. Where did you buy it from?
Computer lounge. I can pick up. Well, the other places, it's slightly more expensive and you have to pay for shipping. Whereas I can just pick up.
That one wasn't so hard. But the thing that I hate is trying to find the gold stars, because first of all, it's not easy to tell which puzzle has the gold star, and then trying to figure out how to get the gold star is hard. But it would be nice if they at least told you which puzzles have the gold star, because then I wouldn't need to keep going through every map.
But it's just like Easter eggs in caves. They don't tell you on purpose.
No, but I feel like an Easter egg is something that when you find it, it like is cool. But this is more like stressful.
You don't have to find stars.
Right?
Yeah, right. What did that do? Can't remember. Oh. This.
Your audio changed.
Yeah, I know, I changed the microphone. to use thingies. This, I need this thingy. Oh wait, but that's the sauce of everything.
The tomato sauce?
No way. Huh? There's a thing there. Crap, one in there. Wow. Okay. This one's harder than I thought. Would you be able to send me a message on my gaming channel chat? Just like say hi or something? Ah, yeah, cool. Okay.
Why?
So I wanted to see if it came through on restream, which it did. I need to go even further back. Racing through these? Not really. Took me quite a while. But all of them. But there was that one. There was a thing that I just couldn't figure out. I had to give up and then see if I can.
When you overcome one of my trials, do you not feel the pleasure of having discovered the proper order of things?
You say
that
who?
Is the spark of Elohim within you to create order from chaos. And therein is revealed the true meaning of our sigils.
I'm not gonna lie, I didn't pay any attention to what that guy just said.
I just feel like everything he says is so weird and creepy.
Yeah, it is. And I don't like the voice either, because I feel like, it's like obviously just some guy putting on that voice.
Yeah.
Probably some like 20-year-old guy being like...
Really?
I don't know, probably. Just like, come now, my child.
Yeah.
Yeah, stop asking me to come. I don't even know if I need to do that. I just do it because I can. This one is the hardest. The hardest thing they've come across.
So you've tried doing this one before?
Yeah, but I just couldn't figure it out. Because I need to break this blue thing. Oh, wait. I think if I. Was I. I think I know how to get that thing. Wait, what if I... Oh, I can jump on it. Guess if I do this... then I'm going to need... That's why I need the speed. I see. Oh, I did it.
Nice.
So easy. Damn. I remember last time, that one Arzak, she stuck there for more than 30 minutes. Like, probably 45 minutes, and I just couldn't figure out how to do it.
Probably because you were doing the puzzles for too long.
Yeah, I was tired. I used to pull my brain juice.
Ew.
But now I'm reduced.
Ew.
Okay, so we got two platforms and Lisa. Yeah. So I could jam that. So another cube that I want other cubes, so I'm going to use the gamma.
Are you following me?
No.
Oh.
No, I need... So that's where I need to go. I've only got... Okay, so I need that. Oh. So I need to get also feel like I'm going to need. Yeah.
What's that thing on your right?
That.
No, I mean your camera.
What do you mean the thing on my right?
Like, actually, on your right.
What? There's nothing.
No, look. Turn your head to your right. What's that blue thing? It's showing up on your camera.
In Discord?
No.
No, wait.
You're live.
I don't know what you're talking about. Blue thing on my right. I don't see anything.
I'll show you.
Is it, like, always there?
Well, I haven't been watching the whole time, but I just noticed.
And is it still there?
A tiny bit.
I don't know.
What is it?
I don't know.
Your jacket?
Might be, but I really don't know. Oh, doy.
What?
Oh, so I just need to put a freaking thing on here, and then what the other thing go? Don't tell me. Oh, so I don't even need that cube over there. Why did I put it on the outside? Is it helpful? In circles is not.
Thank you.
Oh.
Did you just get shot?
I just ran into a place where I could get shot. But I heard the beep boops in time, so I managed to leave. Oh no.
Beyond the edge of our solar system. continuing their long journey through interstellar space, like memories of our ambition, ambassadors who have outlived their homeland. And then I thought, if they still exist, are we really gone? If machines are an extension of the human body, then so long as they continue to function, we're still here.
Beyond your own lifespan? That question may be the essence of civilization. The only answer I can find is to initiate a process, to create an environment in which the solution will occur independently of yourself. But that requires a difficult sacrifice. Letting go of your desire to bear witness, to exist at the center of the cosmos. To participate in the project of civilization is to accept death. Alex, you're such a fun person.
Oh my God. Ah. Bah. Yeah.
Thank you.
on. Yep, it's going to be kind of fun. Yay, I got all of the thingies.
The stars?
No.
Well, the pieces.
Pieces. Pieces to the puzzle.
The level
is yours now.
What's hot about it? Hey, Rocky. The level with the... that I just did. With the balls moving around.
Chaos.
I can't remember
that which existed before time, when the words of a story lose their meaning, when actions cease to have purpose.
I can't remember
faith can protect you from this peril here in the garden.
What my delay is for YouTube. Is this, like, part of the map? Because on one of the other levels, when I was, like, running off into the skybox, it just, like, Do you know what these things mean when it goes and you see some, like, holographic thing? Is that anything, or is that just a cool effect? Oh, I needed one of those other boxes. If I hold X... yeah, it's hard to tell where the level ends and it's just the outside environment, the lobby, I suppose. Stand on that wall. Oh no, my books. Oh, I could. So I could have just grabbed that. I think I'm starting to get the hang of this game. There was a level. Oh, cool, a gold star. She is Rocky. There was a level that I was stuck on, I think. Oh no. I wasn't talking to you that time, but I was stuck on there for probably like 45 minutes and I just could not figure it out. But then when I went through this time, I managed to do it in about 5 minutes. But I was extremely tired the first time I was trying. Let's see if there's a quote from you, Rocky. Sad. Whenever I talk to you, I can never find quotes from you, but in the beginning, so many quotes from you. Well, my box is gone. Wait. I need... Well, so you actually need stars to pass on places? Yikes.
Are you going to a new space?
To a new area?
I mean, your area.
Kind of. This is the tower from before. Kind of want to go in there and see. But I feel like it's just later on in the game.
Is that the tower that you weren't supposed to go into?
Yeah. Maybe the man's gonna yell at me. Holy. If one of those levels has more puzzles. C. Also B. Knight coming from B. So, I hate you.
What?
No, someone left a note saying I hate you.
Thank you.
I can't tell who's in the chat, who's not. I don't know where to look for that.
Participants.
Where's that?
It's just you. I don't know. So in the chat box, there's like the three dots. But I don't know if what you see is the same as what I see.
Oh, yeah.
Many before you failed. You have walked through a land of ruins and a land of death. Now the land of faith lies before you. And know that as you have shown faith in me, so do I have faith in you.
Faith in you. So luscious. Where's a blue laser? Oh dear, wait, it's not a blue laser. What? Why are you praying?
Because you're yawning at me.
Lazy bean.
只有买一只胸肌，对不对？烤鸡，其实他没有买。
I think I have finished my page, my scheme too.
Anna.
What?
Anna.
What does that mean?
Anna.
What does that mean?
Anna.
Yeah, finish.
Anna.
Finish.
skills. Hard. Easy.
Hello. You literally, you were just like, it's hard.
Nah, that ain't me.
It's interesting how sometimes with some puzzles, you overthink things. And it's probably easier than you thought it was.
I think it's like when you think about something too much and you use the wrong...
Why are you yelling at me?
Enthusiastic. I think sometimes, like, when you try to think about something, you use the wrong part of your brain, but when you just relax a bit, you use the right part of your brain. Not the right. The right side of your brain. No. Oh. Oh.
You're kidding.
Oh. Oh. Yeah, I need that box. So let's put this thing over here, let's get this dude here, let's get this box here. For what reason? Reason. Why not?
Might as well. Then I could have more time to do other things tomorrow. Timodo. Timodo.
Bing, bong, bing, bong,
bing,
bong, bong, bing, bong, bing, bong, bing, bong. How is that copying me? I literally created that chip.
You literally created the chip. I feel like gray is more universal. Because I feel like the brown kind of clashes with the color. Brown is nice because it's softer than gray.
Big brain.
Ew.
Big brain. What? Are you jealous of the girl with my brain?
Ew.
I'm jealous of my radius.
Why would I be jealous of your radius? Shouldn't it be radius. Circumference?
Well, it doesn't really matter. Because if I have a large radius, then I'm going to have a large circumference.
This game is harmonious with a touch of neutral.
Ah! Yeah! What do I even do?
Do?
No, I'm not gonna do that.
Just climb over the brick, the stone wall. It's funny how the robot cannot climb over the stone wall. I guess it's not how it feels. Should I find Priadic? Where's my color wheel? Where my color wheel being? I don't want to do wallpaper, but they said
wallpaper. Oh, you're back again, Rocky. Did you watch that last one? Yeah, my gray matter is increasing. My brain is becoming heavier. are making dinner. Oh, what you make? Damn, it's late to be making dinner. I assume you're making something with chicken and potatoes.
Why are you saying it that way?
What way?
Sounded very weird.
Weird how?
No, it sounded really forced.
I don't understand what you're talking about. Oh, lamb chops with mint and roast veggies.
Wow. Lamb chops.
Lamb chops.
You've never made lamb chops before?
Have I or has he?
You.
Have I? Probably. I used to be pretty into lamb shoulder a while ago, but I went off it because it's got so much like fat and gristle in it that there's not actually that much meat, but I like lamb. Lamb's yummy.
I like lamb chops.
Yeah, I do, but they're quite small. I mean, you can eat more, but
yeah, I guess it's small for you.
To eat a lot. Oh, I don't think I have enough gray matter for this one. Whoa. This one, I don't even know where to begin with this one. Like, oh wait, can I? Let me jump in the window. Let me get in the hole. And what if I could jump over to this one? Yay, there we go. Big Brian. Okay.
Brian.
Now we're getting somewhere. Oh, I can't get the box back. But just there we go. Okay.
Your cube.
From the external, you can do that. I always thought that these walls were similar to the portal elevator. Where you walk in and it just deletes everything. Oh, what? So my gamma for gamma on the outside. Okay, oh, I need that. Alright, let's get our second gamma. Oh wait, it's not even a gamma. Oh well, I'll take it. Oh, I'm getting blown.
Lol.
Oh, lasers go through them. Yeah. So that explains how you're supposed to get the gold stars then. Box. So, let's get the jam and send a laser through there. It's like jam this. So that's gonna seem like there. I think I'll need a box when I get over there. Good. It's a box.
I'm gonna do pastel.
Oh, wait. So you're saying that there are redirectors on the outside, like in the environment area type of thing. Send a box over to there. Saying the laser can go through. I'll take a box across and I can take that. I feel like I can sacrifice one of these boxes just for testing sake. Wait, no, I can't use the lift.
Are there some levels that affect other levels?
I guess so, because the gold stars open up other levels.
No, but I mean like these general ones. Like, do you have to open some first to be able to open the others?
Not like that. I don't think so. I'm not sure. Maybe. Oh, wait.
Boys.
To find like a nice color wheel.
Like a nice color wheel.
I just want like a color wheel image, so I could just use the dropper.
I mean, there are dynamic ones, like interactive ones. Adobe has one. I think it's called like KULA Adobe Hula Color.
HULA.
Hey, like color.
AULA.
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 Hey, hey, like color.
What? What? Color.
I think. Pretty sure that's what it's called.
Did you just Discord me? Oh, Kula! K-U-L-A.
Oh! Don't sigh at me, I'll sigh at you. I'll sign in because of you.
Fancy. But actually, I need the color box.
You need what?
Oh my god, it does the thing for you.
Yeah.
OM Jizzles.
Ooh.
That's so cool.
Oh, welcome.
Why didn't you tell me about this before I did this assignment? Oh my god.
I thought you would have known because you're all like.
I don't know.
I'm a 3-year degree. Introspective design student?
What?
I don't know. Whatever you said, something like that. Use words.
Literally, it's just spatial design. What the fuck is introspective design? You're funny. Ew, what was that?
It's the sound of me having a hard time thinking. Thank you.
Ew, some of these colors are ugly. Ugly. Ew, split complementary is not nice. Double split.
Split complimenti. Complicentume. Wait, I don't know if this is working or not.
I'll work it out later.
I'm starting to regret my decisions. Jammer. Of course. Wait, wrong one.
Oh my god.
Jammer.
Oh my god.
German.
Uh-oh.
Boom. Easy money. Easy.
Sure.
Easy. I did a thing. I got all the pieces. Yay, yay. Alright. I think I'm gonna call it there.
Are you for real?
Why? What do you mean?
You didn't even game that long.
Gamed a while?
No, you didn't.
Oh! What I mean, like, that's a hard game, man.
Well, maybe if you bought Dead Space.
Maybe if you bought me Dead Space, huh? Have you ever thought about that?
Why would I buy you Dead Space?
Well, you bought me, like, a shirt. Why didn't you just buy me Dead Space?
So you don't, are you saying you don't want the shirt?
Can I return it for Dead Space?
No.
Do you sell Dead Space at your store?
No.
Why not?
Because I don't work at a game store, you nut.
Yeah, well, why don't you tell
your boss? Why don't you work at a game store, huh?
Right.
I'm always right.
Anyway, alright, to all my 1,000 viewers. What?
Boo.
I've been streaming for 100 minutes.
Were you playing the full 100 minutes, though?
Yeah. Rocky, you just came in, I figured out that level. It was difficult in the beginning, but easy in the end. It's always easy when you figure it out, but yeah, I've been playing for quite a while and so my brain is sore. And so I'm gonna stop streaming. Maybe there's another game that I could stream instead. I don't know.
Like Dead Space?
I don't have Dead Space.
Well, maybe you should get Dead Space.
Yeah, maybe I should. But anyway.
You haven't even finished playing the other game before.
What?
The samurai one. The
Sekiro. Yeah, I did. I just didn't finish playing the other one.
What do you mean?
Like, started a new game. I was gonna do a different storyline.
Were you able to kill that the ape one?
Yeah. Good, you don't remember anything.
But did you actually finish the game?
Yeah, I finished one of the storylines. But it wasn't the best.
But did you not show me? I don't remember you finishing that game.
Because you didn't watch half at the time.
No, because you never streamed. Did you?
Yeah, I streamed it a lot.
I just remember you failing to kill that boss.
Anyway, see you later, guys. AKA Rocky. I'll catch you on the next stream.